We talk about the Biden-Harris tax plan, a hefty price tag at that, more than $4 trillion. When you take a look at some people who may say that's sticker shock to them.
Well, first of all, the sticker shock is not a $4 trillion, whatever the number was, in increased taxes.